President Award, Deepak Oberoi. Honorable Deepak Oberoi is a 7-term Conservative Member of Parliament, representing Calgary East, Forest Lawn. Deepak is a longest-serving Conservative MP in Canada's 42nd Parliament. He is the Dean of the Conservative Caucus. Deepak was born in Tanzania and attended school in Tanzania, India and United Kingdom. He immigrated to Canada with his family in 1977. He began his political journey in Calgary, where he involved with India-Canada Association, Monterey Community Association and Hindu Society of Calgary. Deepak was first elected as the Member of Parliament for Calgary East in 1997. He was then re-elected in 2000, 2004, 2006, 2008, 2011 and 2015. In 2006, Prime Minister Stephen Harper appointed Deepak as Parliamentary Secretary to the Minister of Foreign Affairs. He has also served as Parliamentary Secretary for International Human Rights and as Parliamentary Secretary for International Cooperation. In 2013, Prime Minister Harper appointed Deepak to Her Majesty Privacy Council for Canada in recognition of his years of public service as a MP and representing Canada on the world stage. In 2009, Government of India awarded Deepak the prestigious Pravasi Bharatiya Samman Award, the highest honor given to overseas Indians in recognition of his work to strengthen Canada-India relations. In 2008, Deepak was featured in the Alberta Grade 9 Social Studies textbook titled Issues for Canadians, in keeping with his vision of engaging the next generation of Canadians in politics. Deepak Oberoi and his wife Nina have two daughters, Preeti and Kajal, a son Aman, son-in-law Robin Martin, grandson Devin Jacob and granddaughter Ivasha. The ICC 2019 President Award goes to Deepak Oberoi.
Namaskar, bonjour, hello. I am very humbled and honored to have received the 2019 President's Award. My association with ICC goes back at the time when I was first elected in 1997. It's been a long journey, but I have seen with great pride and admiration of all the volunteers that have worked so hard to make this organization a pan-Indo-Canadian organization that not only is respected in Canada, but also outside of Canada. This is, could have not been possible without this volunteer. But critically important is that this association is recognizing the achievement of all Indo-Canadians here in Canada. That is something that is to be admired. Thank you very much, and I am indeed very honored to have received this award.